This is really depressing. I finished top of my team with 19 kills in the very first match I play. And of course, it's a fucking defeat. My second go at it, I get 10 kills. But of course, some Russian guy who fucking steals one of my kills right at the very end ends up winning. A fucking course. Threes. Come here, you dick shit. I'll fucking put you out of your misery, you penis assholes. What? Are you fucking kidding me? They removed that from the game? I'm loaded with fucking ground targets. These things would destroy ground targets, medium tanks. And now I can't even do damage to him? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you, Gaijin. Son of a bitch. Somebody kill that fucking enemy. Before somebody overtakes my goddamn score like this asshole. God, he's so far up there. This asshole's gonna overtake me. Why the fuck would they go and remove that from the game? It was fantastic. What the hell is this, a fucking Wellington? This is my chance to boost up the score a little bit. Oh god, if we fucking lose, I am going to fucking flip out. Every fucking match so far. Oh, if we win, I'm like 3 points behind the top leader. And if we lose, I'm always on the top of the scoreboard. This is fucking ridiculous. The hell's he in a fucking fighter for now? Oh, nope, there he goes, destroying all the medium tanks. Apparently 50 cals can do it, but not mine. Got your elevator, bitch. Crash, dumbass. Well, there we go. That puts me up a few points, but he's less than 1,000 away from me. Why is there still a B7A2 on the team? Somebody fucking kill it. It's not hard. What the hell happened to the ground target ammunition? Did they fucking nerf it and it can't actually do ground target things now? That's what I always used it for. I would destroy medium tanks. These are fucking Panzer IIIs, no less. Let's try right down on top of it. Absolutely nothing. Oh god, somebody fucking kill that thing! What is that? Oh, that's back at their damn airfield. Are you telling me Spitfires can't fucking catch a B7A2 and they're on the same goddamn altitude? Give me at least hit points or something. So that this fucker doesn't get ahead of me. I've been doing this like all fucking... Oh, son of a bitch. Come on, please fucking work this time. Finally! What the fuck? The shit, why wasn't it working before? Come on, we just need to kill a couple more. Son of a bitch, I almost fucking crashed too. That would have pissed me off. Why in the fuck are we on like 2 hit points now? Or 2 fucking tickets? Oh, and it didn't fucking finish the game. Oh, son of a bitch. Did he fucking... Oh, for fuck's sake. Apparently, I got a friendly kill there. What? Oh, that's some neat shit. I'll take a screenshot of that. Son of a bitch. Finally, guys. It hasn't taken that long, really, but it's been really frustrating, and I'll explain why. My Spitfire is now elite, this one, which is nice. Okay, what you have to do, okay, is finish with this plane in first place. And I fucking kid you not, every match I played, I would get over 10 kills, over 15 kills, in fact, most of them. And we'd fucking lose! And every time that we would win, I was in second place by like 10 points away from the first place player, and it was like, fuck! And that right there was the final straw, and thank fuck, finally it worked. I don't understand why these cannons weren't working. They always kill ground targets, like medium tanks. And it wasn't working there. Oh god, fuck. Thank fuck, we came so close to losing. And now I've got the Think Team's camouflage for winning first place, which honestly, which I thought would have been the hardest one to do. Thankfully, that one's finished first. Basically, I would start the match with my Spitfire F Mark 9, go after bombers. Usually, I can only get one bomber, and that's it, each match, which is fine. And then I'd get shot down or something, and then I'd jump into this, and I'd just start going around destroying shit. Okay. Customize. Let's see what the Think camouflage. Is it worth it? Hell yes, it is. That's a fantastic looking camouflage, guys. Lighting's a little off, but if I zoom out, that's what it looks like right there. Orange, gray, and dark gray. I don't want to call it black, because it doesn't really look black. I like this camouflage. I definitely think that's worth it. Even if it is a little difficult to get. I swear to God, I thought I had it the very first match I played when I was on, like, what the hell was it? You saw it in one of the first clips. It was the one that I had, like, 16 kills or something like that. Or 19 kills. I don't know. I had something like that. I don't remember. But there you have it, guys. The Think camouflage. Thank fuck. And there's only one left, and then I can be done doing these stupid challenges for now. I can take a small break, and that's Guard Officers. I've got 5 out of 10. Hopefully it shouldn't take me too long, but hopefully I can get lucky. So far I've only been able to kill one bomber in each match. I think there was a couple matches I wasn't able to kill a bomber. So hopefully if it goes well, 5 more matches and I'll have Guard Officers, and that'll be all 20 of the special camouflages, actually. So there you go. Not far off. Let me know what you think about the camouflage in the comments below, and good luck on finishing this one. It's quite hard. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next War Thunder video.